Joey King reunites with her on-screen dad, Channing Tatum, 11 years after the movie White House Down. Dream come true, and I got to reunite with Channing. Tonight was amazing. Thank you, Fallon, tonight. Joey wrote under the post alongside a carousel of photos. Tatum also shared a photo of Joey via his Insta story on Monday, revealing a funny shot of the actress sticking her tongue in the air before the show. "This young woman was a little baby when I got the pleasure to work with her," Tatum wrote. "Now she's a full-grown powerhouse of an actor and woman. Just wow. You will always be my little Joey though. I don't care how big you get," he added.